So this is how you adjust the mirrored reverse dip. You hit the settings, you go to vehicle, then to convenience, and then to mirrors, and then you slide mirror dip reverse on, and it's done.